the one thing that people don't do well with investors is bring them into the fold and use their ability as a promotional asset. You know, the worst thing you can do is have them in as an investor and then just don't talk to them. But they get excited, and so I find the most jaded people, because we've had lots of people in the investment field, like, you know, I don't care about that stuff. They come to a premiere and they're like little kids again.